first time getting killed by that guy.
Ooh, okay.
What up, you guys? It's your boy, Danny Infinity, and welcome back to Crash Bandicoot 4. It's about time. Now, in the last gameplay, I think I did bad on my audio. But right now, I think this is a good setting to be at right now. We already passed the third world, which is like a pirate ship and everything like that. And we faced like a giant squid monster. And, a whole whatever comes, you know, we're gonna beat it. So without further ado, let's get into this. Alright, my guys, now we got this skin. What's this skin called? Oh, you guys are not supposed to see that, but anyways. We got Bright Now skin for Crash. For Crash. Now we're gonna be in the level. Give it a spin. So let's do this. Oh, here we go.
So where's the next mask?
Not here. If these chuckle nuts weren't punching holes in reality, we could open our own rifts. For now, we're stuck taking the long route. But I sense another rift around here, so...
Friends, I have a N.Brio game for you to play. I've got a reward for the clever bandicoots who can reach my testing grounds. But you'll have to defeat my deadly diabolical creations along the way.
All right, here we go. You know, in the first gameplay that we did, I promised myself I will get this skin. Well, look what happened. Yeah, what is this? I guess it's the... This looks cool. Okay, how do we... This looks cool. So yeah, I already got the skin that I want, and I died. Okay, that's getting annoying. Our dark matter spin, then double jump. Oh my god, that was close. Oh, I thought I was not gonna make it. I made it. Oh. Caution, dark matter spin, detonates TNT. Okay. Yeah, no one's not talking. Silence the scientists. Alright. Oh. No. Okay, where did I go after this? Oh. Alright. Let's do this. Okay, there's both pathways, this way and that way right here. I want to see what this way is. A secret hidden gem, look at that. All right. Yeah, no one cares. Booga, booga, here we go. Not this time. Oh, look at that. Oh! There we go. Nice try, buddy. Alright. We go over there. Dang it. It looks like that was the right way, but I don't know if that is the right way. Okay. There we go. No, you overjump it. You overdid it. Oh my god. We made it. Oh, what the? So close on that one. I'm probably gonna get that skin later. I already got this skin. I'm like happy with this skin already, so I don't need that skin if I have this skin. I mean, I'm much happier with that skin. All right, y'all, I'm gonna do Potion Commotion because I love Tuana.
Reminds me of Neo Nippon, minus the kaiju to me.
Chicken grapple. Okay, there's a dragon. Look, there's a box over there. Right there. There we go. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Okay. Let's... He ate me. He ate me. Oh my god. My lord. Offer up? Oh well, that's not for sale anymore. There we go. Oh, there's the weird guy. Oh, so that's the person that saved Crash's life. That explains it. Oh, wow. All right, Dragon's All. Wait, hold on. Let's do this with Coco. All right. We're not out here to get... we're not out here to get boxes right now. We're trying to beat the level. So far, so good. What the? Oh my god. Okay, first death on that level. Dang. Get out of the way. There you go. It'd be, much awesome if I literally just jump on top of them, but nope. Oh my god. I keep on dying. He did. And I'm dead. What's it? Nothing here? Wait, there's something there. Is there? No? That didn't even kill... I don't know. This game. Hi, buddy. How does leaves kill you? First time getting killed by that guy.
Ooh, okay.
Oh, that stupid guy. I hate him so much. There we go. You're done. There we go. That's 34 minutes. Wow. Boy. Continue. Alright, my dudes. We're gonna do off balance. So here we go. Let's get to it. Oh, wait. Oh, no. I'm using Coco. Oh well. Alright, here you go. Last minute standing. What happened here? What? Oh. No, I jump over. Why do I keep on doing that? Okay, stop. Oh, wall jump. Or not wall jump, but like wall climb. There you go, wall climb. Beautiful fishes. Okay, this is where I die at. There we go. Okay, we got it. I don't know. Oh my god, I wasn't even paying attention. I don't know how I survived that, but I survived that. Alright. Let's keep on doing this. Not ashamed. No, I could have made it right there. That's okay. We did it. We did it. But we did terrible. Okay guys, we're gonna use the different Crash Bandicoot skin from the digital version where you can get, but we're gonna pick the digital, or what's it called? The tubular skin or whatever it's called? I don't know. But we're gonna do Trouble Brewing. So yeah, let's do this. Alright.
You've arrived! And now for your reward!
Alright, let's do this.
Put while I test this. Hold still!
Oh! Well, I hold still.
For science! Not the face!
Oh, I got him.
Well,
it is lethal. That's why I'm dodging it. Oh god.
Fly, my gelatinous puppet. Fiddlesticks. Enjoy your trip. This one has extra botulinum.
And now I just start all over. That's okay. Okay. This guy testing me. Alright. Here we go.
Sucks
Okay, one more. I better not die. If I die, oh my god. What's gonna happen now? What? He like completely squished me. Alright, so don't go Nero. Oh, push him off. There we go. Got him. Oh, he's gonna do. There we go. We got him. And he is over. He's done, bro.
And now, for my final test, taste my reptilian wrath.
Michael, wake up.
No.
Let's get out of here.
Oh. The classic Crash skin. I want to wear that right now. Where is he at? Oh, this looks like a cool skin, bro. Alright guys, this is going to be wrapped up today's video. If you enjoyed it, please hit that like button and subscribe for more content. Anyway guys, I'll see you in the next episode. Peace.